GBK.
When do we want it?
Now.
What we got?
Monkey nuts.
When do we eat them?
Now.
Are they seasoned?
I hope, I think so.
What with?
Salt.
Hello everyone and welcome to Food Review UK. My name's Michael Jameson and I'm here with Jake and David. We are at Gourmet Burger Kitchen, which is completing the trifecta of kind of new burger chains that have hit the UK market, aka Gourmet Burger Kitchen, Five Guys, and Byron Burger. Got for the cheese and bacon. This involves bacon, cheese, and this is a barbecue sauce. That looks like a jalapeno, so I'll probably get that out of there.
It might be a jalapeno.
It looks like some kind of pepper. What have you got?
Blue cheese.
That's quite an unusual looking barbecue sauce, but here we go. I mean, I have been advised to not use that. Yeah. Right. Here we go. Oh wow. Cooked to medium. Here we go. Cool. Oh, straight off the bat, bun. Oh. Bun is far, far better than Byron Burger. Bun is very tasty, very nice. Great texture as well. Nice flouring on the underside. Burger, extraordinarily well cooked. Very flavoursome. Bacon. Not quite as tasty as Byron Burger, but still very good. Got a nice texture to it. Sauce, can't really tell actually, can't really taste that much. Have one more bite before I give a rating. Cheese is very mature, does taste good, but slightly overpowers the sauce. All in all, that is fantastic though. I would say better than Byron Burger. 5 stars.
Have a sweet potato fry, okay. Yeah.
They are so good. They are superb. High five those. Ah. Really great sweet potato flavour, texture in the middle, but crispiness. Yeah, we're gonna go because Flav would like to eat his burger. Thank you very much for watching and subscribe for more videos. What do you have, Flav?
I had the taxi driver, which was burger, cheese, bacon, no bacon, that's a lie. Onion ring and brioche bun. Delicious.
I had the classic cheese. No, I didn't. I was swat, sorry. I had the blue cheese.
How was it?
Delicious. Yeah. A really high five.
Wow.
Hiya.
Top draw.